Gale back in effect. Hey. So, as you can see, my makeup probably looks a little bit odd, right? Well, it was a makeup mistake. It was me playing dress up. I was playing with my makeup. It's been a long day. I was running around all day, and I just went on top of the makeup that I already had on because I was playing around with the glitter. As you can see from here. And on that side. My lashes are off. Everything's kind of smeared. La 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 la. But I was playing with colors, mixing, and doing all of that jazz. And I says, you know, let me see how it looks. Some of that shimmery glitter, how it looks on the side, like here, coming up under your eyebrow bone. But I didn't go that far up, but I just had an idea. And I think that next time I will go that far up. I kind of, like I said, was playing around with, wrinkled nose yawn. I was just playing around with the glitter because I wanted glitter someplace else other than my eyes. I know the basic places like, you know, here, your chest, you know, under the eye, side of the eye. But I just wanted to do something different and I wanted to see something different. So I said, let me try this. Let me take, it's almost like that foil glitter. And I wanted to see, like I said, how it looked in this corner, this peak. And I quite love it. I love the reflection that it gives. And on this side is the gold. I would just kind of bring this down a little bit more. Of course, I'll have my little tools to kind of shape it better, but you guys get the idea. Y'all get the idea of where I'm going with this. And I do love it. Yeah, I do love it. I would just like to bring it up a little bit more, which I think is what I'm gonna do. And then I use some of the gold Pat McGrath shadow for my nose. Perhaps I put a little bit too much, so I know with that, I have to, I think that one is called Enraptured. I have to be a little bit more subtle. I'll continue to do what I have been doing, which is basing it with another shimmer and then putting that on top. But yeah, I must say I do like it. Of course, you know, I love the red underneath. It just gives it a really nice reflection with the shimmer. Maybe I'll do like a gold and a red shimmer. Like I'm going through this while I am recording and I'm coming up with different thoughts in my head. But it was just like a fun little video of me messing around with the art of eyeshadow. So makeup, you know, makeup is all about fun. Makeup is all about creativity and coming up with your own unique styles and mixing and blending your colors. Maybe steering away from the norm a bit. I do love that goddess look, that Grecian look, that ethnic look, that pizzazz, you know, I love that. I think it's, you know, a beautiful, feminine, exotic, soft look. It's almost like a fairy, you know, and it's like different moods, different looks, different moods, but I am liking this kind of Ariel kind of look with the shimmering colors those shades, those rays that it's sending off. I like the mixtures of these colors, and they kind of all look a little bit similar because I'm using pretty much the same bases, kind of, and just adding different colors to it to bring out a certain color at a certain time. But I do love this look, so this will be like a regular look for me in terms of this type of iridescent, shimmery, glittery, fairy look. And Natasha Denona, Pat McGrath, you know, those are going to be like my usual palettes that you will see. So yeah, so that's basically what it is, guys. So yeah, I just think that makeup is just, you know, something to express yourself with, your creativity, your uniqueness. I think that's it's an art. And like I said, it won't always be the norm. It won't always be what's in and what's trendy. So you don't have to feel like you need to stick to a certain look. You don't want to be, you know, you want it to look beautiful according to your standards, but someone else may look at it and say, oh my God, you know? But oh well, it's your creativity, it's your masterpiece. You know, Picasso, when he was painting, it wasn't every piece that he thought was up to par. And what he probably thought was, in reference to some of his painting that, you know, didn't capture his soul, it captured the audience's soul, the viewer. And so that's how I view makeup. It's an art, it's your masterpiece. And I was just having fun with my colors, and I was just having fun with the glitter and the placement of it. So yeah, I do love this placement. I am definitely going to tweak it. I will keep the red underneath, and whatever other color I decide I want to put underneath, and I will keep the shimmer coming down, but I will definitely clean it up. But it was just to give me an idea of what I would be looking at. And like I said, I do love it. I love the look. And maybe I may do, like, you know, something like that. I don't know. But yeah, guys, so don't want to keep this long with me babbling. silly, I get silly around these hours. You know, it's like mommy's playtime. But yeah, guys, enjoy your Thanksgiving. And this is just me being silly, just expressing myself and my views. And I'm sure that there are other people out there who feel the same way that I do. You don't have to fit in. You don't have to, you know, be placed in a particular box. You can make your own box. You can draw your own lines. And I think that that's important to one's individual creativity, you know. So yeah, so that's pretty much it, you know. Express yourself, you know, just express yourself, enjoy your beauty, enjoy your creativity, and just, you know, just be you. And I think that that's very important. You know, I wasn't gonna run on about that kind of stuff. I was just keeping it basically in regards to your creativity, in terms of whatever it is that you're doing, whether it's makeup, whether it's hair, whether it's clothing, whatever it is. So what is your creativity? You know, what is it that you love to create? What is your masterpiece or pieces? What is your passion? What is your love? You know, mine is makeup, it's hair, it's fashion, it's bridal, it's clothing. I love that. I love the way a person can express themselves through those types of characteristics. And you can give someone the same outfit, and each individual will wear it differently. And that's the beauty about fashion. All right, y'all, have a wonderful morning. Enjoy your morning and your pre-Thanksgiving for anyone who celebrates. And even if you don't, just enjoy your day, your day off. Blessings to all, and enjoy your family and your loved ones, and happy Thanksgiving, and sweet dreams, and